Wavinya Bob was born on April 17, 2023 in Chatika LC1 Kagadi Central Ward in Kagadi Town Council, Kagadi District. He was diagnosed with tetralogy of the fallot, a congenital heart complication by the Mulago Hospital Pediatric and Heart Consultants, after being referred by Dr. David Kagwa, a pediatric consultant at Kagadi Hospital, as Sophia Atwaire, the mother, explains.
Atwaire Sophia, a mother to Bob Wavinya, who was born on the 17th of April 2023 and was discovered with a heart complication. This heart complication was discovered at Kagadi Hospital, whereby we were referred to Uganda Heart Institute for further management. And when we reached Uganda Heart Institute, the baby was diagnosed and found with a hole in the heart and one of the veins that carries deoxygenated blood being too narrow, whereby it cannot carry all the blood at once. It makes a backflow.
Infants with tetralogy of the fallot or other conditions causing cyanosis can have problems, including a high risk of getting an infection of the layers of the heart called endocarditis, a higher risk of having irregular heart rhythms called arrhythmia. Atwaire, who was abandoned by her husband, is faced with a number of financial constraints since she is a breadwinner at home. Atwaire, whose major source of income is farming, notes that her baby needs over 20 million shillings to undergo heart surgery at Narayana Hospital in India. Atwaire and her relatives have asked well-wishers and the leaders to come to the rescue of her child.
When the baby was diagnosed with a heart complication at Uganda Heart Institute, the cardiologist referred us to India for further management, whereby the finances needed to carry out his procedure of surgery was estimated $5,000, meaning that it is around 20 million shillings and above, which I cannot manage as a person. I'm here standing in front of you requesting for your assistance.
The most common complication of tetralogy of the fallot include abnormal heart rhythms, arrhythmia, blood clots, death, heart failure, infection in the lining of the heart and heart valves, leakage from the repaired pulmonary valve.
Prime Minister Robin Anabanja, we ask for help. MOP Eric Achali, MP Barnabas Tinkasimire Viaga West, we ask for help. And our woman MP Jennifer Mbabazi.
For any assistance, well wishers can channel help to the telephone number 0765-274-975 in the names of John Katurebe. Report by Andrew Musinguzi for the news.